Hey everybody, Scott Spreitzer here, DocSports.com. Welcome to the update for Wednesday, October 16th, 2019. Got a free pick coming up in college football. Little Wednesday night Sunbelt action on this report. First, quick note, if you've yet to take advantage, the big discounted offer over at DocSports.com, you can still get it today. 33% off the rest of the football season. College football and the NFL included, one package. You don't have to buy separately at DocSports.com. College football, NFL, rest of the season, 33% off the regular price. Head over to DocSports.com, check out my handicappers homepage at DocSports, and when you click on that package, you'll see a little code box that'll pop up, and you enter the code FBSEASON33, all one word, FBSEASON33. Get 33% off the rest of the college and pro football season over at DocSports.com. A real couple of quick notes here. First of all, as far as the college football NFL plays, they will be posted as normal Thursday, 6 p.m. Eastern, 3 p.m. Pacific time, and I've got my first 8-star play in college football this season going this weekend. It'll be posted on Thursday at 6 p.m. Eastern, 3 p.m. Pacific. Big 8-star play. You know about these 3-0-1 lifetime. 3-0-1 lifetime since I've been at DocSports.com with our football 8-star plays. And my Saturday college football 8-star play will be posted again on Thursday with all my football plays, 6 p.m. Eastern, 3 p.m. Pacific time. We'll remind you about it, talk a little bit more about it on Thursday's video. But don't miss out on that. And of course, you can get 33% off the rest of the football season anytime. Right now, go grab it over at DocSports.com. Obviously, a great weekend to take advantage of that with the big 8-star play going this weekend in college football. Last night we picked up a few units with our winner with the 5-unit play in Major League Baseball with the Washington Nationals wrapping up the NL pennant. They knocked off the Cardinals again, 7-4. They swept the series. We had a big 5-unit play on the Nats last night, cashed that one. Picked up 3 units overall because we lost the underdog in the ALCS, which was a 2-unit play. But still, with the gain of 3 units yesterday in Major League Baseball, we are now up 14.2 units in Major League Baseball playoff action over the last 4 days. Don't miss out. Wednesday, I've got baseball. I've got the matchup between the Astros and the Yankees available at 11:30 a.m. Eastern time. I've also got NHL available on Thursday morning over at Wednesday morning over at DocSports.com. Wednesday morning, NHL and Major League Baseball. And as you know, our NHL run, October-November run, now 29-16 going back to the start of last year. Had a 7-unit play a couple of nights ago, and we've got a 4-unit play going on Wednesday's card in the NHL. We lost yesterday with a 3-unit underdog play, but we'll look to bounce right back with a 4-unit play, 29-16 run in the NHL October-November run. So we got NHL, Major League Baseball, and again, the 8-star play in college football, and all my football plays for the week will be available Thursday, 6 p.m. Eastern time. Go grab that discount, 33% off the rest of the season. Winner here last night in the NHL with the free pick. Tonight, we're going to turn to Sun Belt college football action. Wednesday night football at South Alabama at Troy. Troy laid about 15 in this one. And we're going to lay the chalk here. We're going to recommend a play on Troy minus the points. Listen, a little banged up at quarterback. Their quarterback, top quarterback, is listed as questionable as we cut this video. But we love the receivers for Troy. We just think they're going to be too much for South Alabama to handle with their corners and their secondary. They're not great in the secondary. And we think that these receivers can take advantage, get behind the defense, and make a few plays, no matter if it's the top quarterback or the second string quarterback for Troy. So again, it's a situation where we just think they have the receivers to take advantage of what South Alabama cannot do, which is cover these kind of receivers throughout the course of a 4-quarter game. So we are on Troy here. And also, as far as South Alabama's concerned, listen, they can run the football. They just can't pass the football. And I don't think they're going to be able to keep up with Troy in this contest. You look at South Alabama, 10 of the last 31 road games is all they've covered. They're 10-21 against the spread on the road. Troy comes in on a 9-2-1 ATS run in Sun Belt Conference play. A little bit banged up again at quarterback, but again, I just think they're too strong overall and will go on to a victory, a spread covering margin. Again, they're about a 15-point favorite couple of 14 and a halfs out there. But if you agree with the play, go and jump on board and lay the points with Troy on Wednesday. All right, again, don't forget on Wednesday, I got baseball and NHL available at 11:30 a.m. Eastern. We'll look to continue our hot run in Major League Baseball playoff action, up 14.2 units over the past 4 days. Some weather possibilities in New York, so be sure to pay attention to that, because I'm cutting this video at around 1 a.m. Pacific, 4 a.m. Eastern, and they're showing a potential for rain, so be sure to check that before you jump on board with the play. But if it does go, then obviously we hope you're jumping on board with us and going to be involved with our side on a Wednesday. All right, that's going to do it for me. Hope you like these videos. If you do, click on that thumbs up button. Be sure to subscribe. I do appreciate those who have done so thus far. Short video today. I'm Scott Spreitzer, DocSports.com. We'll be right back here Thursday morning by 5 a.m. Eastern, 2 a.m. Pacific with our next report. Best of luck to us on Wednesday's card.